Welcome to the University of Cincinnati's Claremont College, located in Batavia, Ohio. At the present time, we're not offering in-person sessions for you to visit campus or tour, and many of our students take classes distance learning online to begin with. So we wanted to make this presentation for you today to be able to virtually check out campus and learn about all the great offices and great resources available to you as a student here at UC's Claremont College. Your first stop on campus would be the Student Services Building, and right in the first floor hallway is UC Claremont's Welcome Desk. Now you can always reach us at 513-732-5200, or if you happen to be on campus, this is where you can get any questions or representatives from the admissions area or One Stop. And One Stop deals with all of your financial aid issues and registration questions. Welcome to the Excite Center, UC Claremont's version of Career Services. Now up front, as a new student, if you're unsure about your major, you can come to this center and get help with different assessments that'll help you choose what would be the appropriate major to pursue. Now during your time in college, many of our programs have an experiential learning element or a co-op, cooperative education, getting real-world experience. And this center can help place you with employers that are going to help you get that experience while you're here in college. And then at the end, when it's time to prepare for your career, you can come here to get resume help, interview prep, and meet a lot of area employers who are looking for our graduates. Welcome to the library at UC Claremont College. Now this is one of 13 University of Cincinnati libraries available to our students, and all of their resources are available online. So whatever you need for a class to be successful, they have it here. Now physically on campus, they have PCs and Mac computers that you can use. The first floor is a collaborative area where you can meet with students in a socially distanced format and of course work together in study groups. Also behind the main desk, they have all the core textbooks. You can also check out headphones, iPads, laptops, and a whole lot more. And then on the second floor is our quiet study rooms on campus, plus all the books that you can check out. And we're a part of OhioLINK, so if we don't have the book, we can grab it from another library in Ohio and have it sent here for you. Whatever you need to be successful, the UC libraries have the resources you need.